So today we're gonna make a dessert hack that we saw. Okay guys, and we're gonna do the Rice Krispie Treats with the Supreme Chocolate Chip Brownies, the Chocolate Lover Chocolate Chips, and we're using applesauce instead of eggs and milk instead of water for our brownies. And I also have some little peanut brittle crackling crumbs that I broke up. And I have some pecans that I'm gonna put on top, so. First we're gonna make this super chocolate chunk brownie mix. And we need one egg and like 1/3 cup of oil, but we're gonna use butter. And we're gonna use applesauce instead. And pour that in there now. Mm. Oh, look at the chocolate chip chunks, guys. Yeah. Pour it all in there, all of it, okay. Okay, and pour our applesauce in there. All right, like that. Hopefully that's enough applesauce.
It's your baby.
And we're gonna put our butter in there. Yeah, hold it. It smells good already. Pour it all in there, babe. Thank you. And then okay, pour all that in there. Now we're gonna stir it up. Those arm muscles real good.
We need to get everything at the bottom.
Yeah, we'll be back once we stir this up. Now we're putting our Rice Krispies in there and we're gonna start smashing them down. Smash them, smash, smash, smash hard. Yeah. We gotta use our muscles on this, y'all. We'll be back. All right, y'all, we got those Rice Krispie Treats spread and broke up. Maybe broke a little bit, but it's okay. Long they're mostly like covered. And we got those chocolate brownies all mixed up. So we got the Reese's Pieces and the M&M's right here, and we're going to sprinkle those all over now.
Gotta spread them out, y'all.
Yep, spread them out. Spread them out real good in there. Okay, good. And we'll put these cookies in there on top of that. So let's open it. We're just gonna put pieces of them on top and like just try to like spread it as much as possible. So let's put that on there and spread out as many little blocks of pieces as we can. Push them down in there real good. And we'll be back once we finish spreading it out. Now we got all the cookies all smashed up in there now, and they're looking really good and smashing it. So now we're gonna put the top down. Yes, which is the brownies. Okay, let's try to get it all on there as evenly as possible.
Because we're just smearing on there anyways. It smells so good, guys.
Now we're gonna put this pecans on there and put them on top. Just sprinkle some everywhere on top. And you can see those little M&M's and stuff peeking through that brownie. Woo! It's about to be delicious.
Peanut brittle.
It's peanut brittle, guys. It's peanut brittle, okay?
Okay.
Now take the peanut brittle. Just take a little handful. Look at that.
They look very sticky.
They are sticky and very sweet and chewy and crunchy and delicious. Okay. Products of the peanut brittle and the pecans, the M&M's, the Reese's Pieces, the Rice Krispie Treat, the brownies, the double chocolate cookies. Mm. Woo! Okay, guys, this is the finished product right here. That looks so good. It looks amazing. Look at that.
The peanut brittle totally spread it out.
Yeah, that peanut brittle and melted down now. It's a gooey little bite.
Okay, guys. So now it's finally ready and we done let it cool off a little bit. So I'm gonna cut it so we can get, oh my gosh, it's so gooey still, y'all.
But, you know, the good thing is that this is made with applesauce, so you don't have to worry about salmonella and stuff. I'm gonna get a little piece right here. And we're gonna put that right on the side here so that we can have a good taste. It's a little extra frozen because we have it in the freezer pretty cool. Let's do a taste. Put your Cool Whip on there.
Let's get a good scoop.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of love.
Mm. Come on,
so,
get in there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, so good.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
Is that good?
Mm.
That's great. Look at this.
Wow.
Here. So gooey. Woo. Oh, hey, hold up, it's good, all right.